All right, the holiday season is here, but don't forget the family pet. We have some healthy recipes for quick and easy treats you can make at home if you know you want to get a good gift for a pet lover. Somebody, you can give them some homemade treats. Joining us now to talk more about that is Chef Kyle Parks with Le Col Culinaire. Chef Parks, thanks so much for being with us.
Thank you. Absolutely, it's a pleasure.
Now, what you've got before us here, a lot of ingredients that look very tasty for humans.
Sure.
Tell us what you're going to mix up here for the pets.
So today we're going to make some pumpkin cookies, which sounds absolutely delicious to us humans. The only difference in between is it's not going to have the sugars and things of that nature that we love so much in our cookies, which will make it a lot healthier for them. So I'm going to take about a half a cup of pumpkin here. Some molasses, some eggs, a little bit of oil, and some water. Mm-hmm. We'll mix up all the wet ingredients first, and then we'll fold in our dry stuff.
Mm-hmm. How did you come up with these recipes? Are these something that you created?
To tell you the truth, no. I'm a very good Googler. We want to make sure that, you know, around the holiday time, there's something healthy for the pets, you know?
Sure.
Uncle Billy Bob starts feeding the dog too much turkey,
you know,
and pie and stuff.
Underneath the table, it happens every year.
Exactly. So this way, he can feed him something appropriate.
Right. So these are all healthy. And are you pouring in some oatmeal?
A little bit of oats, and this is going to be some whole wheat flour to go along with that healthiness.
These are the healthy pumpkin cookies for your dogs.
Absolutely.
For dogs and cats, I guess.
The cats, you definitely can eat this too. But there's some foods that you want to stay away from, you know?
Right.
I wouldn't put any raisins or anything like that in here. Like I said, the sweet and the savory elements will keep out. Naturally, don't booze it up with any bourbon.
That's no good for the animals.
Well,
you know, Le Col Culinaire is a fabulous institution that produces a lot of great chefs, a lot of great cooks. And it's interesting that you're concentrating on pet foods, too. So we didn't know that.
They're part of the family, so you need to treat them well, too.
Yeah. Do you have pets?
I personally do not. I like going over to other people's houses and playing with their pets. It's a lot easier. We're just going to bake this in the oven at about 350 degrees, 20 to 25 minutes until they get nice and firm, and then they're going to be all ready for man's best friend there.
Okay, and I understand that you have something called ice cream sandwiches for pets. Is that right?
So if you took a couple of these cookies, a little bit of peanut butter, some bacon bits, and some yogurt. You freeze the peanut butter, yogurt, and bacon in the freezer.
Mm-hmm.
Once it's nice and cold, mash it in between the two cookies. And there you go. It's really great for their birthdays or a little Christmas treat or something like that.
Yeah, so it's not real ice cream, but it's peanut
butter.
But
to them, it's going to be pretty
good. It's going to be a tasty treat.
Absolutely.
You bet. Yeah. We want to remind our viewers all these recipes are on the Fox 2 News app. And you can download them there.
Prince, you want a cookie?
And here we go. We got Prince eating one. I think Prince is giving it a pause up.
All right, I'm glad at that.
All right, that's awesome. All right, so how do you, when you put something like this together, do you know that veterinarians approve of it?
They do, and that's the reason that I did a little bit of research, you know, what foods to stay away from. Avocados, garlic, onions, the raisins, yeast rolls, things of that nature.
Mm-hmm.
Stay away from these things because they're not going to be so good for their digestive system.
And kind of sweets, too, I guess, any kind of sweets that humans would, like you say, sugar and those kinds of products and ingredients. Yeah. All right, that is the family pet gift that you can give this year for the holiday. Chef Kyle Parks of Le Col Culinaire, thank you so much for being with us. A reminder, these recipes will be on our website, the Fox 2 News app website. All right, thanks so much for being with us. Have a nice holiday.
Hey, you as well.
All right.